Okay, the farmer also bought land. 1 year later, its value had increased by 12.5% and was now this much. Find the value of the land when the farmer bought it. So 52,875. That's 112.5% of the original value. So divide by 112.5, and that would give you 1% of the value, and then you multiply by 100. So that would be 470 is 1% of the value. So multiplying by 100, and you get an answer of 47,000. And I can check that that's right, because if I increase 47,000 by 12.5%, I do get 52875. So that's part C done.